Welcome to Daily Post to India. This is Amarpali Soni. Hitting out at critics of his government's rule, Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amarinder Singh on Friday said while 6 months was hardly sufficient to judge, the fact was that his government had not only implemented many of its poll promises but had also set in movement the process of bringing the beleaguered state economy back on track. In a state, the Chief Minister said it was unfortunate after plugging the state into one of its worst ever financial crises. The Akalis were resorting street politics in a bid to undermine the numerous achievements of Congress government. As Aam Aadmi Party, they had always followed a negative political philosophy and continued to indulge in the same despite the severe setback in Punjab Assembly polls, he said. The Chief Minister said his government did not have a magic wand to wipe away the multifarious problems it had inherited from the previous sad BJP government as a result of 10 years of his misrule. For more updates, you can like our Facebook page, Daily Post India. You can also visit our website, www.dailypost.in. You can also visit our YouTube channel. And for frequent updates, do not forget to download our app, Daily Post India. Thank you for now.